in the neighborhood.
Good morning. Good afternoon, good evening. It's time for another breathwork session. Oh. So, to keep the story going about that allergy season, I really thought that I beat it. And then yesterday I was outside and I was like, itching my nose. I'm like, oh no. Is it just coming later this year? So, gonna take it easy with the breath work today and hope that it rains so that I can go outside with some fresh, depollinated air. And then maybe it'll start growing on me a little bit. What I did find out, I looked up on the internet the other day, that it's most likely grass pollen instead of the trees. So it's good to know, because I looked up what jumped up over the past couple of days and it was grass. It's gosh darn grass. Anyways, going back into it, very mindful today with the breathing. I definitely already noticed the big difference yesterday, and a big difference in how I was acting and thinking and remembering things. So let's keep it going. Focused, mindful, conscious breath. Let's go. Hmm. Exhale. No more breathing. Three, 2, 1, fully in and hold. So during my breathing, I'm really focusing on thinking, belly, chest, let it go. Belly, chest, let it go. During my hold, so exhale and no more breathing, I'm feeling everything that's going on inside of my body, but slowly going up towards the third eye and doing a mini third eye meditation. And during the inhale and hold, I also go from the bottom up into the third eye. And that's what I've been doing. Have a great day. Let's go get in the cold shower and then back workout day. See you tomorrow in the cold. Thanks for coming.